I waltz through security with someone else's ID. Nobody gives me a second look. When the rifle owner shows up, there's no facility-wide badge check. I find access doors left unlocked or propped open, passwords written on post-it notes. Where
hold
else?
On, hold on. Who are you exactly?
Ermentrout, security consultant. You go to the equipment room, you get lift belts and gloves. You use it. Rules are rules, got me?
Sure.
Are still the same man. You will do what is necessary.
You unzip, you go to the urinal, and you touch yourself.
You keep your market here, but by adding overseas sales, you can more than double your current profits.
So we're pulling all the E-track straps.
Is that a question?